And with that having been said, I'd like to introduce Command B.